Strange what you find here on the darkest of nights. And quiet calls the wind in the warmth of the evening. Down by the glade he approaches her bed, and she in her beauty as soft as an angel carries the arrow that tears through his heart. And underneath the soft pale moonlight, she touches with her eyes. He casts aside his well-laid plans and falls to his surprise. For I will love you now and evermore that I should die. And though I fall from grace, I lay the bed in which I lie. And there he takes a hand as soft and gentle as the dove. She fuels the fire within his eyes and feeds it with her love. The hunter has now tamed the hunter, lost within her charms. And she smiles as he dies in her arms.
Is over here. A sword of mist creeps across the edge. Inside, a thousand sleeping secrets. Slowly now, awake. Creatures of the night emerge from darkened walls, building blocks and bouncing balls are thrown from every corner of the room. Plucked toys without a key begin to rattling upon the windowsill. Down the hall, the winds are dancing round and round the chair. The sound of chilling laughter fills the air.
Yeah. Thank you.